Hello, dear students. We are going to discuss about X-rays. X-rays are electromagnetic waves which have short wavelengths and very high frequency. Let's discuss about the source of X-ray. X-rays are produced when electrons that has been accelerated to the very high velocity hits the metal target. Let's see the detection of X-rays. How can we detect X-rays? X-rays can be detected by photographic plates and the X-ray film in a cassette. Dear students, now let's discuss about the uses of X-rays. Dear students, X-rays are used in X-ray photography. You know, it is not easy for doctor to treat a patient who is suffering from inner part of his body, because X-rays can penetrate through our bodies. So by using X-ray photograph, a doctor can see the inner part of the patient so as to determine the problem that she or he is suffering from. Dear students, X-rays are used in treating cancer. As you can see, that X-rays are very harmful. They can be used to kill cancer cells. But we are not advised to use X-rays frequently in our daily life, because they also kill the living cell of the body.